is, I'm not a name dropper by any means, Lulu. But I've got Sunday lunch with Emma and Matt Willis. Yeah, coming up. I know, honestly. They can't wait to come round. But they're bringing the kids, so I need a few things picked up, if you don't mind. So listen carefully. This is what I'm looking for. A water pistol. A bottle of elderflower cordial. A packet of sweets for the kids. A frozen jam roly-poly. And a tin of custard. Now, all I want you guys to do is grab me one of each of those items and bring it back. However, there is only one of each of those items that bears my supermarket sweep logo. So you're gonna have to be very fast to beat the other teams. Four of those items are gonna be worth 5 seconds, but one of them is gonna be worth 10 seconds. As ever, though, Gary's gonna be watching because he never misses a trick. Do you, Gal?
I can't keep it up, Rylan. It won't stay up.
Excuse me?
It's for later. This.
What? Oh.
It's got a puncher. We'll have to sort it for later.
Oh, it's an inflatable. Never do a tight shot when Gary talks about things like that, please. right, who is going to be running from each team? Yellows.
I am Rylan.
Gary, look, he's limbered up. He went and got that chamomile tea. Thinks he can take on the world. Pink team.
I am Rylan.
Whitney. This is it. One moment in time. And it all comes down to this. And blue team.
It's going to be me, Rylan.
It's going to be Hayley. She's quick on the buzzer, but is she light on her feet? We're going to be finding out. Well, as ever, it is smaller than a big sweep and it's bigger than a mini sweep. So I'm going to give you guys 45 seconds on the clock to grab as many of those items as you can. So shoppers, grab your baskets. And I need to ask, are you ready?
Yes, Rylan.
Well, what on earth are you waiting for? 3, 2, 1, off you go.
And off they go. Get the sweep. Come on, get the sweets.
Cordial.
Oh, nice. That'll wash the Sunday lunch down very nicely. What's that? Is that a water pistol Hayley's getting?
Get
oh, she's leaving it.
Don't let the Willises down. Get a right thumb.
Whitney's getting herself in the good box with the kids there.
Nine,
looks like Gary's got a little tin of something in the last few seconds. Well done, Gary.
Oh, my God!
One. Stop! Shopping! Shoppers, make your way back. Well done, guys. Well done. Pop your baskets in front of your podiums for me. Oh, what a shop indeed. Right, let's have a little look and see what you've got. Yellow team, I do see products in here, ladies and gentlemen. It's looking good. And I see some custard with my supermarket sweep logo. Is it worth 5 or 10 seconds? Let's find out. 5 seconds. Well done, Gary. And I've got a lovely jam roly-poly. Look at that. Look, Gary, I was looking for the roly-poly with the supermarket sweep logo on. Lucky he found it, isn't it? But is it worth 5 or 10 seconds? Let's find out. 5 seconds. Well done, Gary. 10 seconds on your clock. Great shot. Whitney, I see products. And I see a gorgeous bottle of elderflower cordial with my supermarket suit logo. But is it worth 5 or 10 seconds? Let's find out. 10 seconds. Well done, Whitney. Found the big one. And a lovely packet of sweeties for the kids. I say kids, it's for Emma. With my supermarket suit logo. We know what it's going to be worth. 5 seconds, 15 seconds on your clock. You. Well done, Whitney. Great shot. Hayley. She's fast. She's fast.
I'm not.
But what's she like on her feet? Oh. A bit embarrassing, isn't it, really? Oh. Where's the water pistol?
I've seen a big one, but it didn't have the logo on it, so...
Hayley.
Sorry.
Emma's children are going to be really upset.
I'm sorry.
Nice one, Hayley. Ruined Sunday lunch.
Do you know what I mean? She ruined Sunday lunch.
Classic Hayley.
Hayley, I can't give you any time on your clock, I'm afraid. I'll give him a round of applause anyway. Good job, guys. Well done.